Welcome back. The top hope for a medal for the U.S., Jennifer Meno and Todd Sand. He proposed to her just before their short program in Lillehammer. She said yes. They finished a solid fifth against an incredible Olympic lineup.
I don't think I could have done that. What if she'd have said no?
Well, you know, he told me, he said, I thought about that 2 days later. Could have ruined the entire experience.
Right off the top, get the double axles out of the way and enjoy the rest of the program. Oh, Todd had trouble there. He's touched his hand on the ice. That's going to be a .2 deduction. They're behind the eight ball already. Energy, it's pretty easy to make the judges forget about that small mistake at the beginning of the program. They can keep up this momentum. Star lift, but they're not covering the ice like they should be. They're slowing down.
The U.S. champions, Jennifer Meno and Todd Sand, smiling through one major mistake. Sand has been favoring a back injury. Some say that he's having trouble lacing his own skates before practice.
If his back is bothering him, it makes a lot of sense when you look at the mistake on the double axel. I've competed with a bad back before, and you end up concentrating more in the back than you do the jump. It's fine in the air, and he just breaks over. You can see the look on his face.
Now the judges answer how severe the penalty for that touchdown. And remember the 2/10 deduction and reflected here. 5 too low, 5 4 high. 5-2. And now for artistic impression. And they're better, but that will put them in third place.
That is not good news with three great teams left. You're already in third spot. It's going to make fighting for a medal very difficult.
And coming up next, the defending world champions, Isabel Basur, Lloyd Eisler. Isabel with that fracture of the eighth rib, left side. There's been doubt as to whether or not they would even be able to compete right up to this moment. We'll see when we come back.